Learned a new spell. Probably do is once you run out of antidote spells, is head into that shop in the in this level of the dungeon. Buy more of them. Okay, so there's an actual door there. Quick. Okay, nope, don't want to go south. South takes me back to the boss fight. Okay. Which means this is the other side of the door to... Alright. That's a runway door. I do appreciate the teleport squares are very clearly marked. To put me back there. You have bite attacks and they have flame attacks. So spell counsel is not going to impact flame attack. If I got a better, fair, better grasp on what damage it takes to kill these things. Alright. There we go, that's one character leveled up. Oof. Good news is only one spellcaster. And also reasonably assume that they are going to just use spells. Ah, they're high enough hit points that just doesn't kill them outright. Two criticals for only one damage. I can live with that. Alright, leveled up to party members. Okay. Alright, there's the central chamber. Okay. Converge attack on you. I don't know if it actually does any good. Like, look at the damage dealt. I can't actually tell if it does anything actually helpful here. Like it standardizes the amount of damage it does. Yeah, deploy doesn't seem to actually be that useful as a ability. Ooh, that's a new one. All right, so that wing is mostly explored. What are you? Giants and samurai. Okay. Frost giant. Well then, okay, so it's resistant to fire. All right. Obviously, Cole ain't gonna do nothing. Okay, I think I have to find out if Thunder was any good. Worked out all right. Okay. What about the best strategy for these guys? So that's no good. Fortunately, Hina's healing effect only works while in combat. Otherwise, it'd like that'd be nice. Good list. Oh, we're just gonna heal a bunch now. By just wandering around, she'd just be getting her hit points back. All right. Ninjas and a caster. But they're friendly, so we'll leave them alone. All right. Oh, you bastards. Okay. Alright, so now I've got a better idea of what my attacks are I can use. Just did a spell cancel on you. You use Ava on yourself. And Got one. That's their level up. I might try go for a fourth. More of you schmucks. Nope. Or not. Since you're friendly. Alright. Pull back this way. There's another little detour I can take over here. All right, you don't have spell casting attacks. At least, well, you might. I don't know. All right, double slash. Shot. Right, they do have spells. Yep, I completely spaced that. Bird attack on you. Spell cancel on you. Right, cause the spells were rather near they killed me last time. Don't know what the hell I was thinking.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. I also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.